Tonight, a man faces charges in connection to a deadly drive-by shooting in Gwinnett County. Suwannee police arresting and charging a 23-year-old man in this investigation. Police say that this shooting happened early this morning around 2:30 on Baxley Village Trail. They say it was a targeted drive-by. 45-year-old Nicole Clemens was shot and later died at the hospital. Police say the suspect was found near the scene and taken to custody. This investigation continues.